Hey, I thought I'd do a little vacuuming video here with my electrolux aorist vacuum. So yeah, here we go with it. The cord is getting caught in this couch, so yeah, here we go with it. I think I'll show you guys this thing in tool mode as well. So. Ugh. Pretty good suction for its age. But I don't really use that end piece there. So I'll just grab the tools and whatnot I wanted to grab here. There's a pressure tool. Here's the brush in action. Caught up over here. And I'll show you guys here something pretty cool about this thing here as well. Applying the machine here. Just got the indicators, like one for the brush, one for the jam, and one for that. Clock indicator too. So I'm not sure why Electrolux did not put it up here, but I know there's models out there that do have it and stuff, so. But motor does not sound the best on the wind down, but I mean, what do you expect from an older model? So anyway, guys, that's the Electrolux Aorist. See you guys later.